Diaz was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me, and once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
Get some donuts, soldier!
Sir, yes, sir!
Convoy, halt! Civilian, move away from the tank!
Civilian, stop it!
Defensive position!
Security protocol, the damage continues.
I don't want to lose these.
Right, Milk China? It's Tom. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this, sunshine. I'll see you later.
Sí, men.
Hey, I'm Rico. You the man with the big cojones?
Tommy Vercetti. Let's go.
Okay, man. Treat her like a woman. Amigo, you're the man, man. Call yourself a man, man? Scaredy kitten, baby boy? Go cry to your mommy. Because you got cojones, and all my friends, they got big cojones! You got big cojones, amigo!
Tell me where to go.
Tommy, not dead man been chatting about you, my dear. Thought you might need something to make you feel better. So Auntie Pule make you some stew, eh? Come and check me kitchen sometime, okay, Tommy?
I'm just an old man.
Right, miss, I'm going to save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump. He didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Ah! Oh,
in
all
plain
right.
English.
Keep your party on. They got him across town to the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
North East Goma International.